Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you who invented trigonometry. Well, before the Greeks, people tended to study triangles because these were things you could study without worrying about things like angles. They couldn't measure angles, and therefore they studied triangles, which were easy to define. But with the Greeks, the study of triangles and therefore angles, and hence trigonometry, this started to develop a whole science of looking at shapes and their relationships and the angles which relate them. The Babylonians, at the same time as the Greeks, were studying the stars, the planets, eclipses, astronomical things. They were very interested in these astronomical events, and they could use the same mathematical science to do that. Obviously, also at the same time, you've got the Egyptians building their pyramids, and they had to use some form of trigonometry to do that. But in terms of formality and formalizing, it wasn't until 500 AD that Aryabhatta in India and the Islamic world got hold of trigonometry and really turned it into a proper science. And from there, it came into Europe.